This is a pituitary rongeur. The pituitary rongeur has serrated tips to grab or remove different types of soft tissue or vertebral discs. The pituitary rongeur can be straight, which we show here, or be curved or angled. This is a pituitary rongeur.